working on long distance outruns. Beautiful. Perfect.
Wow.
It's a really good way to work on getting some distance is just exactly what Kelly's doing here. Just work on getting them pushed further and further out. I know it looks like circling. It is circling, but your objective is you're trying to get the dog further and further out away from this dog. And then they can kind of relax.
Leave it.